that will all be wonderful once it's in place. I actually went over and looked at his resume, and I saw one of the, he talked about a couple of HR assistants. He's definitely going to want a result. And I talked to my sister was a vice president of Brown, so she understands that. I said, we've had a hard time, but I think we've got an HR person there. And she laughed and said, yeah, that's a hard job. All jobs are hard, but. Yes. Right. Yeah. I'm sure. Yeah. No problem. No problem. As Allie says, we'll get it taken care of. Yes. That's my understanding, but it seems to me that Victoria had expected some things that happened that aren't happening. Like at first, she was confused about, well, why would you want to take the dial pad number and put it in the ground sign? And my first response was, well, why not? There's no reason not to. We still have to have grasshopper. We might as well have so that people can call in for grasshopper. So I think I convinced her at least she is not objecting to that. But the other thing is, she was thinking, there are all these numbers in the reporting, and both she and I said, I wonder what those numbers are. We don't recognize those numbers. But then she was thinking that the three, not the 800 number, but the other three with grass number. She thought that those were going to be reported to the dial pad. The ones that we have in grass number.
No.
The access numbers, like the 417 number. But they weren't on the list.
And these all match this
report.
Mm-hmm. Do you need me to fix the bottom ones?
I
only did from the black up.
That means that if somebody, that people will get their calls through dial pad, and they can use dial pad to call out. I don't know how that would work as far as, and then as people learn how to work with dial pad, my understanding is one of the main reasons we wanted dial pad was to be able to do tracing.
friend in South Carolina who has a Challenger with the Hemi in it. I just want to drive it. I just once.
I saw a silly ad for Jaguars.
Yeah.
You turn on the sound, but apparently for some new Jaguar, it has a button that makes the muffler loud. How childish is that?
That is funny. That is pretty ingenious, actually, because you know, when you want to be a little crazy and have loud noise, you can. But when you want to be reserved, it might be a nice option to have. You know, like if you're making a drug deal or robbing a bank, or you don't want it to be loud.
Okay, maybe that's a better way to put it. Instead of saying you can turn the switch and make it loud, there's...
You've actually got kind of a switch on the loud.
The normal thing is to put it in the store.
Wow. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen the show. My girl's grandfather, he had a